Still only drawing 0.6 milliamps. Screen looks original. Let's try a new battery anyway. And without the battery, it is pulling 0.1 amp. It's powering on. That's interesting. And it's pulling in 1.6 milliamp hour. Wow, that's good. So as you can see there, number two, 1.6 amp. Looks like the screen is okay. Button is okay. We don't have the pin code. charging port is good. I suspect it's just a battery. Alright, so we do have a problem with the silent switch. I think it may be broken. Let's see if we can fix that. So we better remove the screen. Interruptions, work, calling. Okay, so what we're going to do is remove the battery. So they're replacing the battery 100% anyway, so they're going ahead with that. And I never have good luck with this. I'm going to try heating it up this time. Normally it always rips apart. Maybe I'm careless or impatient. You know what? I'm going to heat it up. So I've got my heat gun. I'm just going to hover the phone on top of it like this. Yep, good. One more to go. let's remove the second material. Need to be more gentle. I'm going to use one of these cards just to be safe. There we go, flying battery. We need to remove that screw there, so we need to remove this two plates here. Let's remove this black panel here. So we need to remove 6 screws. Now we can access. So it's not going down. Let's see where the problem lies. It's stuck on a down position. So what we're gonna do, bring it to up position. Yep. And then put this back in there somehow. Okay. Now this is still... Oh, there we go. That's fixed. Nice. They will be happy. So this is a new battery. Depends on where you buy the battery. Some they come with the adhesive you gotta put yourself. In this case they put it on for us. And they've done a good job. Very nice. And just be real careful in peeling it off. You don't want to create any bumps. Always have no power when putting the battery back in, LCD back in. Do a final test before putting it all back together. Beautiful.